I would like to begin by saying thank you to like everybody who's played a role in bringing all of us actually to this junction, because like, you know, we all are from different fields, from different backgrounds. Some are from digital, some are from non-digital, and you know, getting us to this final day where everybody's completed with, you know, this course. The last 4 months was like me, little Red Riding Hood, you know, going through the woods, and with my grandmother being digital marketing, where I have to reach her with not one wolf, but I don't know how many wolves I had to go through. With some of them very serious, ferocious ones, like Joy sir and Deepashree ma'am, who were there in between. But I managed. I have still reached finally my grandmother's house, and I'm completing my course today. The framing of the course was done so very thoughtfully that to frame it up, I can say Anita began it and then Sunny kicked it off. And then you have, if you want to begin like a teacher, it'll be Venkat, and they went on to, you know, tell you the ABCD of duty of digital marketing. And then Namrita and Sushovan taught you the numbers. So 1, 2, 3 is being taught by them. And then Deepashree brought the creative part of it into it. So a very well planned understanding of how things go about. Then Ishan brought, there was Fabian who brought the tech part of it, that you know, nothing has been left out. And in between, the fillers were filled so well with soft skills, which is, I completely thoroughly agree that you really need. For a person like me who is not very, very good with probably PPTs, with Excel, you know, these are things which we didn't probably have required, because I did a lot of field work, so I didn't require it. So, I mean, including the soft skills was a very important thing for us, especially the grooming. Overall, the whole concept of learning in a group was something which was very, very catchy, and has made life very simple, at least in, you know, in digital marketing, where one person's brain is not enough. You at least, like how Garima and Megha and all of them said, okay, more than one person makes the task easy. Thanks to this course, I have at least 3 clients that I am freelancing for. And I have also started a digital marketing agency. I'm working as an intern with them, which I'll be beginning by the 16th. So thanks, guys.